Hello, we're Harley Geek Games Videos in this Home Depot Halloween 2019 second trip, and today I'm getting the Headless Horseman. But let's just look at the stuff here. It's fall stuff. I'm going to show some of the stuff I didn't show yesterday. Because yesterday is kind of rushing because I was super excited, but ooh, it's a little cockroach. My mom would hate this. I want it. We just got the hidden screamer. Oh, that's got something spiders audio. There's some fall stuff, but I'm gonna skip over that and go straight to Halloween. First, we got the fuse box. Witch. Here's the Pose and Stay skeleton. First, we got the skeleton animals. Here's the wolf. Here's the greyhound, which I've been wanting for years. I don't know, it just reminds me of like an old creepy hillbilly's house with their guard dog. I've just always liked it. We got the neon glow-in-the-dark Pose and Stay skeletons here. Tombstones. Here's the mini standing greeters. I didn't even notice her hands light up. There's this angel of death here. I am the demon of the underworld. I'm watching you. Try to run. Try to hide. The bride?
Hey! It's up there!
Skeleton Pirates, this is my favorite one. I'm gonna look at some tabletops first, and then I'll go to the other stuff. So we've got this lantern, of course. Candelabra. I really love this candelabra, it looks super cool. Ooh, this is cool. There's like liquid movement inside of there. That looks awesome. I really like this witch sign. It's got a broom underneath. I like that. Of course, the canvases. Oh, look at how big Headless Horseman's box is. They're pulling it out for us. Ooh, they have a Headless Horseman canvas. Look at this. Look at how big that box is. That is massive. Hope I can fit it in the car. Anyways, review will be out of him soon. As soon as this video comes out, I'll make his review come out. Should have a fairly simple setup, I'm hoping. So yeah, there he is. Super exciting to get him. I love this guy because he's not my favorite prop of 2019. My favorite prop of 2019 still Arctic Dragon, and the spirit props are still... My favorite spirit props have still stayed on top. But this guy might be my second or third favorite prop of 2019. He's either right behind Arctic Dragon or right behind Jack Straw. Probably right behind Jack Straw. But this guy is awesome. I've always loved the Headless Horseman ever since I was little. He's always been my second favorite Halloween character, right behind the Ghost Host from the Haunted Mansion. So I'm so happy to finally get a full prop of him on a horse, because if you guys remember in 2014 I was searching all over the place for the animated standing one, and I finally got it. I do have it still, but to get a full one on a horse is something I've wanted for so long. Pretty cool. A little short circuit. That's not working. The dragon door knocker. Ooh, I didn't even notice it actually knocks. That's cool. Put it back. This guy's pretty cool. That one doesn't knock because it has a moving mouth. This one doesn't have a moving mouth, so they just made it knock instead. What is... Oh no. Oh no, that is bad. That is very bad. It's flossing. I can't even handle to watch that, but this is cool. Little new animated Jack. And then we've got this. I think this one dabs. Yep. Yeah, turning it off. Screw that.
I want to show you something.
I love this camera. That's super cool. Of course, we got the Beetlejuice shadow lights. Cerberus. Here's Snoopy. Got these guys. It's not gonna work. Let's see. Fish are going off over here. I like this frog skeleton. I'm gonna try to get it. Doesn't really look like a frog, but I still like it. It's still cool. I love the kitten. It's cute. Adorable. And then the little puppy. We got these little teeny posable skeletons. I love the bat. This one's awesome. It doesn't really look like a bat, but it's so cool. Spider. And I'm still very interested in this wall-walking spider and what it does. I mean, it looks like it walks up a wall, but I'm interested to see if it actually works the way that it's supposed to. I might pick this up because I'm doing my giant Halloween haul in about 2 weeks, so this might be a part of it. Very interested in this. Chainsaw, of course. These guys. It's Sorry, I'm going fast. I'm going to have to leave in a few minutes because my mom is going to be ready soon. And I don't want to leave the headless horseman clogging up the aisles forever. Pathway markers. Groundbreaker. I kind of expected him to make sound. I know these do. Yeah. I really like the audio on those. It's really cool zombie audio. We got these. The Beetlejuice sandworm. Little dragon. I love the Webcaster gun. I have never been able to get one, but I'm probably going to get one this year. Not working. That guy's cool. I didn't even notice this yesterday. Inflatable Day of the Dead skeleton. Here's all the boxes. We got the witch's box. This guy. The cauldron witches. The witch with the raven. The sorcerer. I really like the sorcerer. He is cool. Skeleton knight. I love him too. I love the werewolf. There's a lot of things at Home Depot I like this year. Macabre witch. And the good thing is Home Depot usually has really good sales right before Halloween. But I wanted to get the Headless Horseman today before he's gone because they only had one of him. And I do not want him to sell out. We got the Towering Jack-O-Man, which is a priority of mine since he fits my haunt theme. And I love him. Here's the Rocking Chair Witch, which I, like I already mentioned, not a big fan of, but she's alright. She'd be better, she'd be a good purchase for a sale. Sale purchase when she's definitely lower than $149, but the living projections. Of course, we got the lighting. Ghost flame. Shades of Halloween. I love these. These are probably going to be in my giant Halloween haul. I feel like this would look cool. The pumpkin one would look cool outside the haunt as like a way beckoning people in. Way to catch people's attention since it is a farm theme. Pumpkins work. I can project it on the outside of the house to catch people's attention and let them know what the theme is. The eyes are cool. Cascading spiders and skeleton passing his head. And I will be using Headless Horseman in the haunt because he just works for a farm, kind of. Because, I mean, he's riding a horse, he's holding a pumpkin. And Sleepy Hollow, New York, back in those times, was a very rural and farm-oriented place. So I think he'll work pretty well in the haunt. I'll put him in, like, the forest section, the forest surrounding the farm, like he's trotting through. I think that would look pretty cool. Here's the Towering Werewolf, which I love. Definitely think he's worth $200, seeing as he has very unique animation. The Macabre Witch is super cool. I really like her.
Who be this tender morsel disturbing my slumber? Oh, I
of course you guys know.
Lost juicy lamb ready.
I do love towering props. I don't know where I'm putting the Headless Horseman in my room yet, because he's so massive. Probably where Pumpkin Patch Prowler is, and maybe another prop that I'll have to move. But he is awesome. He's so tall too. He's actually almost 8 feet tall with holding his pumpkin up.
I seek vengeance for the ones who took my head.
I hope he works with Spirit's foot pads. Here's the witches. And I'm also going to Spirit tomorrow because they got in their new shipment with Crouchy and all that stuff.
It's going to be a scary night. Are you ready? What if I said no? Then how would you like your wait?
No way. I don't like this prop if you guys remember me saying it at Big Lots. She's alright, but not the best. This guy, he's super cool.
will never surrender. Fight on.
I'll probably get him. He'd look cool with Arctic Dragon and Emperor of Souls. Of course, I'm not putting them in the haunt, but I'll just put them in the front yard.
I'm coming to find you. I am the
There's the sorcerer.
The world is a scary place. Protect yourself.
And Towering Jack-O-Man, my second favorite here.
Look who comes this way. For more seeds to add to the earth.
And these do light up, it's just hard to notice in the store. You can see they are lighting up.
I will bring to life more of my kind, and all its
I really like the Beetlejuice sandworm. All the stuff up here, super cool. And I love the pirate ship, of course, because you guys know me, I love pirates. It's really awesome, it is enormous. Like, just look at this compared to my hand, it is huge. And it's only $329, which I think is a steal for this. Because you gotta think, Arctic Dragon, as much as I love him, I don't think he's quite worth $350, maybe $300. But this is less than Arctic Dragon, and it's a full ship. Like, that's a steal. And you got these pirates, which I also hope to get probably when they're on sale. Because I love pirates. I think they're interactive when they talk to each other.
Beware. Too much chocolate could make you a little bit squippy. You could make a mistake around me, and it would cost you.
That pirate's really small, I don't know why. But, that's everything for second trip. I'll be back many more times. Of course, not as much as Spirit, because Spirit's the best. But like I said, Home Depot is definitely my second favorite, so I'll be back many more times. Keep howling at the moon, my werewolves.
Hey, come back. You don't play fair, and you're making me angry. But maybe if you subscribe to Jaden's videos and join the werewolf army, I'll let you live another day. But it's not guaranteed. Ha ha ha!